In this tutorial, I'll show you how to curve model and project from view UV unwrap to create the scene in 10 minutes. Let's import a reference image. I'll share the image's link on the description below. When importing a reference image, please do so while in the orthographic mode. Otherwise, this issue would occur. G and Y to move on the Y axis. Let's add a curve point. If you don't see the curve point, please activate an extra objects add-on. Please remember to press the 3D button before extruding. E to extrude. Please follow along the outline. We'll smooth the curve points later. We need to make sure the last point's X is set to 0. Select curve points that need to be smoothed, and type V and A to smooth them. Let's move the curve handles to match the reference image's overall design. I'll change the theme, so I can see. Let's mirror the curve, add the mirror modifier, and convert it to mesh. In edit mode, type F to fill. Let's type E to extrude. Let's select this face, go to the top orthographic view mode, and type U to project from view. In UV editing window, let's select the rest of the faces by inverting the selection like this, and unwrap. Before exporting the UV layout, please make sure to select all UV islands, otherwise they won't be saved. I'll use Krita to create a UV image based on the UV layout we have just saved. I'll use Ctrl+T to scale the image like this. Let's save the image and import it to Blender. In Shading tab, let's import the image and bring it to the node editor like this. R, X, and 90 to rotate the mesh 90 degrees on the X axis. Let's invert select the rest of the faces and apply a new material. I'll use a scaled cylinder to create a pole mesh. I'll use the sky texture. Let's turn off, use nodes, under compositing. I'll also use 32 samples to render. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.